Hello everyone, I'm Peter Breyer, Technical Manager of SolarKit. Today I am going to show you which function to use to protect your batteries in the winter when there is not enough sunlight available to keep its SOC level high enough. So basically, you want to avoid a deep discharge state, which means it cannot be charged by the inverter anymore. Go into the settings, go to battery settings, go down one page and check the grid charge mark. After that, on the right side, you will have two options, first SOC and second amps. Basically, you can set the lowest SOC that the battery can reach, let's say 5%, and if the battery reaches that point, the inverter will start to charge it from the grid. It will charge it up until the SOC percent set in the time of use parameters. And of course, the current is amount of power with the inverter will charge the batteries. So, if we stay in the battery settings first, we can also see the low batt percentage settings. This one is important because below that percentage, you cannot set the time of use SOC level. So if we go to system work mode and go to the second page, we can see the time of use table. Here, make sure that on the left side, all of the grid charge markings are checked, because only in that period of time will the inverter be able to charge the batteries from the grid. On the right side, you can see the percentage level of the time of use functions. So that would be the percentage until the inverter discharges the batteries. And also that would be the percentage until the inverter charges up the batteries when it starts the grid charge function. So basically in the battery settings, you set grid charge, you set the minimum SOC level. After that, you set the SOC level in the time of use mode, and between these two different SOC levels, the grid will charge your batteries. Basically, one other important thing to note, that if you set the percentage too high on the time of use table, then you won't be able to discharge your batteries. So you will have to choose around 30-35% in the time of use table to utilize optimally your batteries, and around 10% for the grid charge function. With that, you can prevent the batteries to go into deep discharge mode and get damaged. Also, another important note, if the battery's temperature falls below 0 degrees Celsius, it will also not be able to charge either from the grid or the PV. So in that case, it's still possible that they will go into the deep discharge state. However, it is written on the datasheet that they should not be put in an environment where the temperature is below 0 degrees Celsius, so that should not be an issue. Thank you very much and see you next time.